Carlo. Puck pops in the air, lands behind the net, right in the side of the goal. They chop away at it. Tkachuk keeping it alive. Carlo can't grab it. It comes to Verhaeghe.